of our young children, they ask us, why don't we celebrate Christmas? Why can't we have a Christmas tree? And to this we respond that, my dear brothers and sisters, Allah has made different people upon different religions. And each person should follow his own religion, especially when they believe this religion is right. Yes, my dear brothers and sisters, we tolerate other beliefs. Islam does not force anybody to believe anything, but we do believe in the truth that Allah is one. And we say that anybody who believes other than this is wrong and mistaken in this regard. And we do not preach intolerance, we do not preach hatred of others, but we do preach that Allah is one, and anybody who believes other than this, they are mistaken in their belief, and it is up to them, and Allah will decide their fate. But our job is to preach, and our job is to tell others our beliefs, and it's their job if they want to listen or if they don't want to listen. That's between them and Allah. Every religion has its own days of celebration, its own holy day. Really, we as Muslims, we do not celebrate the holy days of other religions, because by celebrating those holy days, it's as if we are celebrating the concept behind the holy day. And for many Christians, the 25th of December is the celebration of the birth of a man they call the Son of God. And we don't believe God has a son. So if we were to celebrate that day, it's as if we too are saying, oh, we believe that God has a son. And we don't believe that God has a son.